My heart does yearn, Lord, to dwell with you.